All right, 7:37 left in the third period, and the Rangers lead the Canadiens 1-0. They could be on their way to their first cup in 20 years with a win, which I hope they don't get.